A sitting of the Senate to debate the Appropriation 2024-2025 Bill took place on Tuesday, 30th April 2024. Government Senator Lisa Jawahir says that this year of infrastructure, the public can see many plans coming to fruition.
We're not just talking about plans, we're talking about actual execution. We're talking about continuation of works at custody suites, which we will have before the end of this year. The new police headquarters, the Northern Police Division headquarters, St. Jude Hospital, because this is the first administration to ever secure financing for the hospital since it got burned down. We have a lot to look forward to. I won't say too much because I really want you to tune into the debate today. The senators, of course, there is always that higher level of intelligent discourse, as we like to say.
However, opposition senator Herod Stanislas is concerned about Prime Minister Philip J.P.'s level of transparency during his budget presentation last week.
Because there are many things in this budget that the Prime Minister never made public to the people of St. Lucia, which we are going to expose this morning. For example, when you look at the economic growth of 2.2% and you look at the average of the ECCU, which is 4.3, St. Lucia is way below almost all the countries of the OECS. We're basically last on the list in terms of economic growth. I mean, had the Prime Minister and the government continued with some of the many projects which was started by the then United Workers Party, I'm certainly sure that the economic growth would have been almost 4%, and that would have increased the average of economic growth in the ECCU.
The senator's comments were made ahead of Tuesday's Senate debate. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montout reporting.